What is up, my Q Nation? It's your boy Q Reacts, man, from the O, if you ain't know. 918, bitch. We in here thugging. Now, got a very special video for y'all today. Jaden Smith, Batman. Now, I'm feeling mixed feelings about this before even hearing it. Because Jaden Smith, when he was a kid, when he was rapping when he was a kid, he was actually a pretty dope rapper. Even though, look who his dad is, Will fucking Smith. So, as he started growing up, you know, like that song, Rich the Kid, I'ma jump in there like this, hey, I don't party with the kid. Yeah, that shit, was dope. So he's progressing as an artist. And I ain't never heard this song before. I held off on it just to react to it. And we gonna see what this shit is like, man. Comment below what you want me to do now next. Like, subscribe, share my videos everywhere. So let's get into this video. Let's get into it. Jaden Smith, Batman. Gotta make sure that quality on point. And it is. Ha! Let's go. Made myself smaller. There we go. Got the symbols and shit. This nigga look old as fuck though. That's crazy, man. This nigga grew up. Got the cup pulled up, nigga.
Hello.
Who am I speaking?
So this nigga supposed to be this nigga Bruce Wayne and shit. Wouldn't that be funny if they actually made a new Batman movie with this nigga? Like, or this nigga being like the younger Batman or something? That'd be some crazy shit because he's black. You know they ain't gonna do that. You know Hollywood. They ain't gonna do that shit. What is he riding? Oh, Batman. Okay. Ready to hear some fire though, cause this nigga is dope. What you got, man? Ah, this nigga on this kung fu shit, nigga. We're Bruce Lee. We're Jackie Chan. We're Jet Li. Wax on, wax off, nigga. Yeah. Miss Miyagi.
Batman, Joker just put me on acid. Woo! You wanna wait like a maverick, we need to make something happen.
Yeah.
Batman, please put me on new fashion.
Yeah.
I ain't learned nothing since last year, you got the renegade fabrics.
Yeah.
Batman, please put me up in a test.
Okay.
I'm trying to be hella extra. Please hand me down any questions. Batman, heard that you ain't got a magic.
I guess, but.
Heard that you came to Manhattan. So always stay in the batches. Batman, we need to settle the scores. Jokers is still in the war. Watch how I'm closing the doors.
Yeah.
Batman. Woo. I heard you married a Porsche. That shit is all in the past. Plus we got very divorced.
Woo.
You ain't ready for the war. Skywalker with a force.
Woo.
1, 2, 3, 4. DRT's been making noise.
Yeah.
In the summer with the boys. On the road, no Royce. Had to save the day every single way. We ain't really got a choice. Batman. He saved the day for the demons. I was sleeping, he was leaning. We drove right into a precinct. Batman.
Okay. This nigga, this is very. You gotta be the perfect dude to do this and then not be corny. Cause it don't even seem corny. It just seem this nigga growing up, he just doing stuff he love. You know, let's get back to this fire.
Why you look flyer than hell?
No.
Don't think the album will sell.
No.
But this shit might fly off the shelf.
No, fly off the shelf, nigga.
You the one who got a juice. City crying for your help. Shooting up on skid row out your window. Look who you can tell. Get it from under they spells. If I don't do it, then who else? Need me to shoot up the signal. I'll be there to get the info. Skirting through the residential.
This thing. Okay, what the fuck? Okay. Is they had Superman trying to. Man, they got these. Okay. That part was comedy. Okay, I get it. Man, they got these superheroes fighting and shit. Costumes. Batman. Why you gonna fly to hell? Don't need the album will sell. But this shit might fly the show. Batman. We need to settle the scores. Jokers, they still win the war. All of them closing the doors. Yeah, close the door. Batman. So fly that you met it yourself. You the one that got the juice. City crying for your help. Batman. That was not part of the deal. Nope. You was protecting the bank. Yeah. Then you walked off of the mill. Yeah. Protecting the bank, walked off of the mill, nigga. On my mama, bro. This nigga dope as fuck, though, man. This is very creative. And it's crazy how it's crazy how like finished. Man, this song was dope. I ain't even gonna lie. Downloadable for sure. Here's my true reaction. This shit was dope as fuck, though. It really was. It's very creative. And I like how he's a black person. He's a black nigga. But his suit is white, you know, because, you know, Bruce Wayne is actually white and his suit is black. I like how he switched it up, you know. And it's very creative, you know, for a growing artist. And this nigga is building a name for himself, for real. You know, he's not, like, trying to be like his pops, you know. He not trying to live in that shadow. He trying to create his own little wave. And I applaud that. So let me make me bigger because the video's over. Well, guys, I hope you liked the video. Like, comment, subscribe. What you want me to do down below, put it in that section, the comment section. And I'll be happy to do it for you. Share my videos everywhere because everybody need to know about Key Reacts. And as you know, I'm repping that O. Not Oregon, not Ohio, Oklahoma. And we in this bitch. Now we ain't.